Build your soil. I studied soil science at Cal Poly for 5 years, and that's one thing I learned, it's one thing I'm passionate about. And how does it smell? Get on inside that thing. Look for brown or yellowing needles. Soil is where it all begins in the garden.
Boo, Steve McShane here with a note from McShane's Nursery and Landscape Supply on Japanese maples. Really a popular tree throughout North America, but really so far amongst the Central Coast. This is one of our most popular feature trees. So in this case, I want to point out that there's more than 450 varieties of green and red Japanese maple. Hybrids like you wouldn't believe. This one here is one of my favorites. This is called a Garnet. But notice, here we are, summer months, there's a little bit of browning on the tips. Now, why is that the case, you ask? Well, as soon as summer hits, the lush spring foliage gets hit both by sun and wind. And you see this in almost all Japanese maples. So how do you overcome it? Well, that's where wilt stop comes in. This is a natural product that lasts for 6 to 8 weeks. It's made from pine resin. So coming into summer, you get it ready, and you apply a little bit to your Japanese maple. And it's like sunscreen for the Japanese maple. Applied correctly, it'll actually prevent those brown tips. This also will help with frost as well. This will give you 4 or 5 degrees of protection on tender subtropicals when you know a frost will hit. And when it comes to Japanese maples, see your local nursery. They're gonna have a way better selection than, say, one of the box stores, plus the know-how on how to plant it and make sure you succeed at it. So thanks for tuning in, plant a Japanese maple, and come summer, think about something like wilt stop.